Hey, what's up, everybody? Sorry for the long update and very like 1 month plus I have not been uploading or anything because I was having my exam period and I'm studying and of course working as well for my lifestyle, of course. And after that, I'm gonna do a guide for Miner One, which is an ICO which I have invested in, like iShares Mining and many other ICO out there, which is like a mining company, which they are good. How does it work? Meaning, you take part in their ICO, and after that, from there, they are gonna give you a token. And for Miner One, it is called MIO. And after that, I have I forgot how much was the price of one token. I think it is 70 cents, if not $1 per token. So, on my wallet, I have 2008 MIO, and after that, I have received the email regarding the payouts, which I have seen like they already confirmed that they are mining, and after that they have already reached their first month, the August period, which they say 20% of their hash power is I think they only acquired 20% of the hash power, so the payout is very less. So as you can see here, this is multi they are gonna teach you like what do you expect to get from your payout. So you take this amount and times with the tokens that you have. So for mine, it is 2080, and after that, I'm gonna copy this, head over to the calculator, paste this number over, and times by 2080, and after that, once I have equivalent it with the multiple, and after that, I'm gonna head over to CoinGecko, which I use for easier reference because they have the Ethereum to the US dollar converter. And after that, as you can see here, this is the amount of token that the Ethereum that I'm gonna get from my first mining payout from Miner One. And after that, it is equivalent to 7 cents, I mean 70 cents, which is quite low. And of course I don't blame them because their equipment have not the mining farm has not been fully made, like not fully running with filled with miners or anything. So it is a good process that they already start paying out. Although the payout is very less, but at least they start paying people. On the timeline, they try to squeeze everything and of course give you the first payout. As you can see here, August first payout, yes, is already received. And of course they have their dashboard. I'm not gonna go through it. I'm just gonna teach you how to get your mining dividends. So if you receive an email from Miner One, you can just head over here, step one, and follow it. Make sure that you have at least 0.12 cents to cover for the transaction fee. And after that, the step two, it is to use zero to send 0.00 ETH, 0 Ethereum. So I'm gonna head over here to Ethereum and 0.0 Ethereum to this address. And after that, the transaction fee, you can use the advance. And after that, for the gas, they say set it to this limit and the gas set it to 5, but I'm gonna use this features over here to check if I set it to 5. So if I'm gonna set it to 5, it's gonna be the average time of 16 seconds. So yeah, I'm just gonna use 5 to show you guys if I get my payout or not. So I'm gonna send a transaction. By the way, this is my crypto, which is something like my Ether wallet. And after that, this is basically the same, but they have this downloadable version, which is not on the website, which is I would say more secure. So I'm gonna confirm it with my wait, something is wrong. I'm gonna reconnect my device, my Trezor. And after that, just head over here to refresh the whole thing again. So I'm gonna unlock my wallet now. Alright, so I'm gonna click on this Trezor connect. Alright, it's kind of slow. Don't know what happened. I'm gonna reopen this thing. Yeah, there's some like technical error over here. So I'm gonna connect it, and after that, oh, it pop up. So I'm gonna unlock. So 0 Ethereum to be sent over to the address. address provided by them. So head over back to the email, copy this address, make sure that you are receiving the email from Minor One, official one, so as you can see here, which is minor1.io. So yep, that's that email. And you can head over to the Telegram to be more secure, because there's a address over there. So I'm gonna send this transaction. So I'm gonna confirm it on my Ethereum wallet. I mean my Trezor. So I'm gonna hold it, and as you can see, the total transaction fee is this amount, so it's 11 cents. So I'm gonna hit send, and of course I'm gonna verify on Etherscan. So it is still loading, so it's gonna take a while. Meanwhile, I'm gonna talk about the price of Ethereum and Bitcoin. So as you can see, the market for this past few days, it has been tanking. As you can see, Bitcoin was like 7,000. Suddenly, within a minute, the price of Bitcoin just dropped by quite a lot. A dump happened, and after that, slowly there's more dump, and after that, you can see now we are landed at 6,400. So for me, I'm a hodler, which I will just keep my Bitcoins and my other cryptocurrency. I'm just gonna hold it until the day comes again, 20,000 US dollar for Bitcoin. Yep, it is kind of looking impossible, but of course, yeah, when it hits 10k or anything, I might just sell like 0.5 of it, and after that hold the rest, and after that, yeah, when the price drop again, maybe use the money that I have sold to purchase some more Bitcoin. Definitely this is a way for you to make profit on the cryptocurrency market, buy low, sell high. And I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just giving like some tips or anything, but it is, I'm not forcing you to invest your life savings or anything. Always remember, if you want to invest into something, make sure that the amount that you're going to invest is whatever you are willing to lose, and of course you can afford to lose. So what does that mean? Do not like go and do a bank loan. I have seen many people do a bank loan for cryptocurrency, which they saw this new ICO, and after that they just gonna do a bank loan, and after that they're gonna use their house to take it as a collateral, and after that from there, yeah, what if the ICO fail or anything, you are not able to get back your money, the bank is gonna take away your house, and you are left with nothing, I would say. So make sure that, let's say you have $10,000, you are able to invest $1,000, go ahead, invest $1,000, just buy Bitcoin or buy other coin and hold it, and after that, from there, when the price is up and the profit that you desire, it is the amount that you want, so you can just sell it, and after that, yeah, enjoy the money. So let's see if the transaction is success. So as you can see, yes, I have got my money. So as you can see, this amount over here, does it tally with my calculator? Nope, I got a little more, so I'm gonna do this. Yep, it does not match, but I got extra like 0.001. so it's a good thing that this thing is working, I would say. So as you can see, internal transaction, I got this amount of Ethereum from this transaction I have sent. So yep, this is true, Minor One is paying, and of course I can't wait for the future for them to like be 100% operating, and after that from there receiving dividends just by holding on to this amount of tokens, 2080. And of course this amount of token, it is quite less, but I bought it like, I think I have invested maybe 1 or 2 Ethereum into the ICO, so the ROI period, it is, as you can see, I only earn back 0.003. so this is a risk of an ICO, remember that it will not always, not every ICO is successful, like EOS or 10x whatsoever token which is successful in the past. Of course many projects and many ideas, and they can give you a lot of people, a lot of visions, and after that they're gonna tell you, hey, look at this, this is what I'm gonna achieve with during this time frame, and I need investor, so we would like to invest, and after that it is up to you. Do not always do your due diligence first before before investing into anything. Please always do a research on the company or whatever you're getting into, like let's say cryptocurrency, make sure you know how the ecosystem works and everything, and from there you can start investing if you have confidence that this system is what you understand, of course. And after that, for me, minor one, their website looks very professional and everything, and of course as you can see, it looks very clean, and of course it's kind of nice. And from there, previously I was invested into iShares Mining, and of course when iShares Mining was ongoing with their public sale, minor one came out, and after that have this idea, so I told myself, why not like just throw one Ethereum in, and after that see what's the future hold. Like maybe the price of minor one token is gonna skyrocket or whatsoever, but as you can see, it is not listed on an exchange yet because they do not want pump and dump to happen. So most ICO, once they are done with their sales and everything, they are gonna quickly head over to an exchange and gonna list it over there. And of course, the exchange that most ICO token are on is Token Store, Yobit, and of course some other trash exchange, I would say, because they have thousands of tokens listed on the exchange, but the volume wise you do not know. And of course, yeah, that's all for this like minor one update, like a guide, and after that an update on the cryptocurrency market. And of course in the future I'm gonna do more update, and of course I recently bought my new comp and it has arrived. And of course the microphone wise I have not really upgraded it, but I'm using the old microphone, and it's a headset which has the mic on it. And of course the volume wise, as you can see here, it is not as worse as the previous one. Previously I used my laptop, and of course when I'm not talking anything, you're gonna hear like the buzzing sound quite loud when I put to the max. But right now the volume wise, the buzzing sound, it is quite a lesson because the USB port for my laptop, it is rusty, and of course yeah, it's gonna cause some problem like this, static sound and whatsoever. Right now I'm happy with my new comp, and of course I'm gonna bring you guys further updates, future updates. Let's say if iShares Mining have their next payout, I'm gonna update and after that review and of course comment on it. And for minor one, yep, as you can see, I have sent the transaction over, and I got this internal transaction on my EtherScan wallet, and as you can see, this amount, it is received, and yep, they are true, they are not scam. And of course for other ICO that I invested in, like let's say I'm gonna share it to you, like one of the ICO that I invested and I'm quite happy with, it is not on this wallet, so I'm gonna head over here and I'm gonna head over to my ledger. So my ledger, as you can see, there's many tokens, 60 tokens, which I have collected over time. So the one on exchange, this is an exchange, local coin swap crypto share. This is the ICO that I invested in. I think I have invested like I think 3 Ethereum, if not less than that. And of course as you can see, the result for Ethereum, the price when I invested was like $90 or 100. Right now it has already times don't know how many. I have already made over my ROI 100%, and of course additional profit. So yeah, there's some successful ICO out there which you can try to invest, and after that hopefully you get some sort of ROI revenue for your ICO. So for local coin swap, I am happy because yeah, I have through like two Litecoin, and from there I have made $600 with just two or three Litecoin, I don't know, maybe five or not, something like that. But overall their token price, it is quite good, going on a 10 cent, it is 10 cent. So yep, that's all for this video. And of course there's an exchange that I invested in as well, it is Nauticulous, and I'm waiting for their beta to be up and everything, and I'm gonna do the future update. I'm gonna do a review, not say a review, just an update for my viewers to see yeah what's going on, and after that the journey with my cryptocurrency journey, which I enjoy doing it. And of course sometimes I do not have time to do it, and sometimes the content I do is kind of boring, but I'm just gonna do it anyway because I know some people want information, and of course the information I give, it is non-bias and of course transparency. I will do it as transparent as I can to, yeah, to make a brand out of myself. So yeah, this is the end of the video. Hope you like the video, like this video if you liked it, and after that share with your friends and family, and of course subscribe to my channel if you have not, and of course remember to turn on the post notification, the bell icon there, just click on it, and whenever I upload a new video you will be able to get notified and watch it once it's up. So thank you very much. Peace.